Okay, people, welcome back to the program.
Omar,
what is in Zanda?
Isim.
Well, I did talk to me now.
Man, let me get into the news, man. Let me know stick, man.
Let me get stick.
It's not the news. For what going on here?
Well, yeah.
Man, well, a man from Moruga was held with a fire. The TPS went in the man house, man.
They get a gun.
Get the fire.
Yeah.
Because you know, everybody have one of this.
Yeah, it's bad. It's truly bad, really. Now.
Everybody wants to rob, man. So the TPS went and intervened in the situation.
Nice.
And they get the firearm.
Good work.
But man, on further investigation, searching the man home, they find a tin at WD-40.
Well, what are they do with the situation, Zander?
What did WD-40 for, Malan?
Yeah, what are for? Yeah.
This firearm, this man have here, Malan. You tell me, what he was going to do with this?
Where Rusty come out from?
Man,
he getting a scrap, yeah?
Well, it looks so.
Well, boy.
He might, like, you used to shoot dinosaurs.
It looks so.
This firearm.
All iron, man. Buying, battery and all
but
iron.
But imagine robbing somebody, and you have to spray a gun with WD-40 before they stick up the prison.
Yeah, he unsees it. He unsees it.
Malan, if this individual, they rob anybody, they have to go in the hospital to get a tetanus shot.
Yeah, for sure.
Because after being shot with that firearm, Malan, sure, they get tetanus.
Yeah, they get that shot. That person.
But individual had this gun.
1906.
In BC times, man.
Yeah. Before Christ.
This man could have shot Christ with that gun, man.
Man could have shot Mary too.
You're wicked to have that gun around individuals.
Yeah, but it's how long he had that gun there? With that gun inside and all the
what
time.
What I need to know is where this man getting bullet for these guns, man.
In the scrapyard, Zander.
It had to be.
Yeah, in the scrapyard.
It had to be.
Yeah.
Madam. This is the man who shot JFK, man.
Zander, you can't say that, Zander.
Oh,
no, that's your thing.
Okay, we'll be back.
Yeah, we'll be back.
Chef,